You don't just experience New Bern, North Carolina. It washes over you, changes you, claims you. Come to New Bern and stay where the Piedmont gives way to the coastal plain, where two tree-lined rivers join before spilling into the Pamlico Sound, where history touches everything, and our pace is set by the tides.
The Neuse is in front of us, unchanged, rolling into the sea. The broad avenue is direct, and the drive down on the banks of the river in the summer is shaded by both cypress and cedar. The land and the waterscape is absolutely beautiful. John D. Whitford.
Walk that same riverbank, or right into history, where battles were fought, icons are born, and palaces still stand.
The Tuscarora Indians who lived here called it Chautauqua. Swiss and Indian settlers founded New Bern in 1710. It was the colonial capital, and following the Revolution, George Washington visited to rally support for the Constitution. The Civil War Battle of New Bern was an important victory for the Union. As a result of Union occupation, thousands of fugitive slaves found freedom, joining the already free black community of individuals who had already lived in New Bern. Our history is still evident in every street, every riverbank, and even in the people.
Reawaken your adventurous spirit in New Bern. Explore the rivers. Hunt for treasure. Rise to astonishing heights, or get down to business. Isn't it time you tasted something truly unique?
Our downtown is thriving. It's filled with an energetic spirit that might seem out of place in a historic district. Except our history shows that we've always been a dynamic town.
New Bern is an uncommon destination, full of uncommon people. The kind of folks who understand how fortunate they are to live here and are always happy to share that fortune.
I chose New Bern because I liked it there. I liked the people there. I liked the pace of life. I liked the weather. And really, there's two types of people in the world. There's big city people and there's small town people, and I'm a small town guy.
Isn't it time you experienced coastal North Carolina in a whole new way? Come down to our water's edge, and you'll come up a changed person. After all, people have been drawn to New Bern for over 300 years. They've come to get away from it all, to recharge and discover new perspectives on life, family, nature, and even themselves. Come and stay with us. It's time to let our waters, our history, our people, and our spirit awaken you. In New Bern, North Carolina.